Hey, Unchosen. Yep, video should be back. I had to reboot the whole stream. Yep, we're currently hunting some rare enemies so that I can buff my magic. Then Tim's gonna show us his skittles, I mean skills. Well, the thing is, he's kind of completely outclassed by Lilka in everything. Can't just solo with him. I mean, yeah. Happens though. Just alt him all the time? All the time. Hey, Cloud. Welcome home. Hey, there's my Necronomicon. Currently on the hunt for some rare enemies to buff my magic. We just found them right when you hopped in. So maybe you do give me good luck. Just for you. Yay! Unmodified spell? Because Cloud was there. I'm basically doing like optional stuff before end game. So yeah. You could be any Final Fantasy class. It's because Cloud is exhausted as he's been out for 13 hours, most of it spent watching people getting drunk. Oof. That's a big oof, dude. I'm so sorry. I hate drunk people. Unmodified spell? With White Mage, because that's your main class in 14. Regret. So whatever. Yeah. I don't play MMOs, so. Brad gets the fourth one, right? Yeah, absolutely. Barely play MMO because you don't have people to play with, and playing with randoms is very exhausting. I know, right? I'm just gonna go in here until I get Ashley's final tool. Sour, please, this Spiral Tower music, though. Okay, so I don't remember how to do this puzzle in particular. The spiral that turns from the moon to the sun won't change the past, the future, nor the present. Sorry. I know it's by day, but I didn't remember if it was Monday to Sunday or Sunday to Saturday or what. It was Monday to Sunday. Oh, I see. Okay. So I've never really played a single MMO, to be honest with you. They just don't seem that appealing. More people just run around brain dead. Fair. Alright, now I can leave here. Money and specs are the main reason you don't play them? Yeah. But give me an L, Bucky. No, that's not it. Persona. Sure. We'll go with that. Nope, that's not what I'm looking for. You got this, Brad. Well, why wouldn't he? He's like the tankiest and also the most powerhouse. Let me check my delay again. Okay, it's still fine. not sure what I'm doing here, to be honest. Saving, I guess. That doesn't hurt. Nothing's better than Dendirum. Okay. There we go. Time to sing. Sing. That's not the enemy I'm looking for. Still not it. Time to sing. No, that's not it either. It's a different enemy, but it's not the enemy that I wanted. Damn it. Just give me the Gagason. Nope. I just want levels. That's it. That way it's much easier to farm spells. That's it. That's all I need. But Shadow, what are you doing in, like, the first dungeon of the game in that case? You'll see. If I can ever find the blasted enemy. Thank you. Giants. I know they exist here. Gonna be gone for a bit, so Shadow will find one of those enemies in the next couple minutes. Oh, okay. 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 Sounds good, Cloud. Need to get some water and maybe some snack. But you don't want to move anymore today. I mean, that's fair. It's like almost 9 at night for you. There are no enemies in this room. Okay. I could technically cheese this. Get cheese. Well, I'm finding more of enemies that I don't want. Nope. I mean, I could be sitting here getting kills for Tim, I guess, but... yeah, that's something I could be doing instead of running. The whole reason I'm trying to get him levels is that so that he can cast group spells. To make the farming for spells even easier. Up. Grinding in this game for optional bosses is fun, because I'm technically doing that as well. Smiley face, not really. Oh my god, a stone! I don't need that. Still nothing. But I am at least getting kills for Tim so that he can learn his spells faster. But the whole reason I did this was that he could get levels to cast group spells to make this go even faster for him to levels to learn spells. It's the worst. But at the same time, I'm also getting levels so that I can deal with optional bosses if I feel like tackling them. It's some ass backwards logic, isn't it? Either way, it's all just a grind. 4 XP. Now that's some power leveling. Here's the thing. Not quite what I'm going for. You'll know which enemy I'm looking for because it's orange and has wings. I hope they bring Zillia to PC at some point. Dude, same. That'd be great. Like, bring all the Tails games to PC. Like, please. Just all of them. Even if it's on, like, whatchamacallit? I have the thing. I forgot what it was called. Something like the Sega Mega Drive and Genesis Classics. Have, like, something like that, but, like, you know, with older games. Like, Namco Classics or whatever. All of them is gonna get expensive. Yeah. Probably. At least getting spells is more manageable, right? Right? Oh, he still needs 43 more kills with Justine equipped, then 50 with Raftina, and then 99 with Zephyr. I'm kind of just sitting here blinking at the moment. This is fine. Quality content, yeah. You know? It's just quality. So what you're saying is, do this offline, Shadow. Stop streaming. Stop. Okay. Thank you. da 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 da. Fine. It's fine, you know? It's like trying to find and catch a rare Pokemon, except this time it's trying to find and catch the rare encounter. Well, not really catch, but you'll see what I mean if I ever find the damn thing. Aren't you glad this is what I'm doing today instead of Zooter? I didn't realize there were encounters here. Surprised them. And with that, I mean like 6 hours later. Not gonna lie, if I got home a few hours earlier, I might have done another no logic. Fair. I give up and just do this offline because it's boring content. I already did a bunch of other stuff offline, TBH. Like all of this. Going and finding enemies for her to learn spells. But I'm also stubborn, so it's like, you know, like, you don't want to give up, but like, at the same time, I don't want to bore my viewers. Yeah. Think of this like a shiny hunting stream. Not really. It should be way less rare to find a shiny. Gen 1 shiny hunt. Absolutely. Oh wait, there are no shinies, and this enemy does exist. I know for a fact it does. That's how I'm like level 75 in my other save. Oh, I mean, what? Well, there technically are shinies, you just don't know until you transfer. Yeah, that's true. Do I just say fuck it and beat the game? Be like, yeah, we did it, but I won't feel satisfied because I didn't beat all the optional bosses, and it's like, drop some frames again. Not a lot, though. The Manga S xylophone. Ba da 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 da. I've had my controller randomly disconnect sometimes too. That's always fun. Fucking PS3 controllers. They're the worst. Because I'm pretty sure there's two exits to this place, and I can't get back to the other one. I mean, I could be wrong, but... Okay, that's one spell. Hooray! Now the fun begins. Making myself immune to status effects. good. Here we go. So this thing's got 65,000 health. No big, right? No issues, especially in the first dungeon. Of course not. So I'd be having lots of fun if I hadn't made myself immune to status effects from that Arcan style, because that inflicts a bunch of random status effects on everybody. Bum bum bum. Oh, looks like bot's dead. cursed quotes. Maybe it just doesn't like you, I don't know. There you go. Just the quote it gave me, the quote that it gave me is cursed. Wait, what? I didn't see one pop up. Shadow Legends equals curse quote. Oh, yeah, I didn't see it. Let's raid Shadow Legends. So good. Oh, I don't think I added that one. It's so cursed he doesn't even see it. I realized I forgot to add that. I remember when Yume did bingos with us. Man, there's been a lot of people who've done bingos with us that kind of just dropped off the face of the planet. Oh, Marival's out speeding now? Okay. I didn't realize she would. Raid Shadow Legends, join today. Shadow Legends quote was already in, just a bit different. Oh, it was? Oh, it was. Okay. Oh, right. Because I have Kappa and the tongue sticking out emoji banned. That's why. Yeah. I have them banned because they tend to promote negative behavior, and I'm not about that, so... modify the quote real quick so that it can actually be seen. There you go. Easy. Now it won't be easily known if you're sarcastic or not. I mean, to be fair, Kappa and tongue sticking out is usually very negative behavior, so yeah, that's why I got rid of it. Also, I like the Yoshi smug, even though it's supposed to be a thinking emoji, just because it looks so smug. That is the best thinking emoji. You just use cap for sarcasm only? Yeah. I get you. But there are people who have not used it for sarcasm. So, you know, that's just kind of how it is. Totally get my reasoning for banning it. Okay, cool. Like, especially when I did runs of 10, people would use that a lot, and it really demotivated me to, like, run the game, and I'm like, no. I'm like, I have fun with this game. I don't need your sour attitude. I mean, heck, I got a PB yesterday, a pretty good one at that. Fun in video games, what face? Yeah, I know, right? Thank you. Can you do Arcane Sile some more? That way I can attack with all three. You know, make this faster. A bit. There you go. Good job. I mean, at the very least, I know which room has the enemy now. So that's something, I guess. I don't know, just trying to look at the positives here, you know? Damn it, Tim's 46. I need him to be 47. Damn it, Tim. My delay might have gotten worse again. Let me just check real quick. No, it's fine. Just me being paranoid again. Actually, he's close enough to where I could just kill a couple regular enemies and be fine. Got my revive fruit back. Apparently Dylan forgot to talk to Andrew as adult in the tourney race. I mean, of course he did. Talking to girls is hard, man. I have Regulus's stream open in the background. It's just muted. I can see him talking. But I need Tim to be 47. least I'm getting kills for Tim in the meantime. Now I can kill groups of enemies. So this getting spells for Tim should be much easier. Surprised them. And just like this, much easier. This will go a lot faster than just killing one at a time. Ow. Ashley, you weren't supposed to outspeed. This is something I was doing offline as well, was getting more guardians for Tim, as well as getting spells. Still got a while to go. Just do the grind offline, get myself prepped for these optional bosses, and then we can tackle the end of the game sometime next week. But for now, I'm just gonna host Regulus. He's doing Zooter. I'm sure he'd appreciate the views. He's working toward affiliate anyway. Yeah, I'll be back tomorrow with Bingo, as always, because that's what I do every Sunday. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.